Hey.
What?
I'll take care of it. As you wish. is it?
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
Hush, Itumak. Easy, Itumak. It's not him.
Short version? I'm looking for a very, very old friend. I'm not sure what skin he's wearing now, but I'll know him when I see him. That's what I heard. Of course, the man who told me so was carrying a staff he claimed was made from dragon bone, but I know Whitewood when I see it. That should have been my first clue, but I had to try something. The long version. Here we go. I'm from an island to the far south called Nasitak. I came here looking for a village elder, a man we knew as Persok. I'm a hunter back home, so tracking someone wouldn't normally be a problem. But Persok's trail. That about sums it up. So I keep reminding myself. Still, it would be nice if important duties came with clearer instructions. Cute, isn't it? It belonged to Persok. When I left Nasitak, it was completely dark inside. But as I've gotten closer to Persok, it's glowed steadily brighter. Since I've reached the Deerwood, however, it's gotten hard to read. Some days it flickers and goes dark. Others it shines nice and bright. For a few hours. I can tell you what I won't do again. Rely on miracle peddlers. It was some so-called watch. I was on my way out of the Balmarsh when I heard talk of a traveling mystic who could supposedly see souls. I knew it was a long shot, but what did I have to lose? I went to see this fellow and gave him the Audra figurine. He made a big show of moaning and rolling his eyes, and after I'd given him 5 golden dukes to lift the shroud, he thought he was being vague. But I know the area well enough to recognize that he meant this place, right between Defiance Bay and Twin Elms. I had a bad taste in my mouth, but my coin was spent and I'd already left an arrow in his knapsack. Why? You expect me to believe that? After the story I just told you? Fine. But if you try to run, just remember that my arrows are found. What are you talking about? What just happened? You realize I've got no coin to give you, even if I did believe you.
What is it?
Shh.
Hmm. Well?
Could use this a wee important. Kiss.
Keeping an eye out.
Hey.
Hello? Hello?